to listen well. I know you can't tell you from the land of Tamriel. I was traveling north of Cyrodiil in the province of Skyrim. I just arrived in Whitebread, and that's where I'm at. Well, to me it looks like just another guard walking down the street, but to him it seemed I stuck right out like a bald khajiit. And he walked right up to me with a look of nostalgia in his eye. He said, "We are not so different, you and I." Then he said, "I used to be an open inventor, but like you, then I returned to me. Just as they are far from gods, they'll take that it's true. Gods are condemned, they're enemy." Well, he told me he was on to me, so he couldn't stay too shy. Someone stole a sweet role that he was investigating that. I said, "Don't let me hurt you up, sir," and we parted ways. Coming to my senses, it's looking like one of those days. I was feeling kind of tired, decided to head back for the inn. But I'd never been here before, didn't know what direction it was in. I walked up to another guard and asked him where I could find a bed. He looked at me, then he smiled, and then he said, "I used to be an open inventor like you, then I turned to be enemy. Just as they are far from gods, they'll tell you that it's true. Gods are condemned, enemy. They're always enemy. They're always enemy." At first I was kind of friendly, but now I was freaking out. I was thinking I should run away or use a dragon shout. I was starting to calm down, and that's when I looked up and saw another guard coming right toward me. That's when I said, "Fusuka!" Well, in retrospect, that turned out to be not the greatest plan. Now I'm sprinting for the stables, running as fast as I can. But it's just my luck, the stable master knows how to use a bow. Now he's aiming for my legs, oh no!